Sims. Introduce yourselves, Albert.
Albert Bell.
Boxing star.
Kenneth Sims.
And boxing star. Adrian Broner. Granados just ended seconds ago. What did you think?
Oh, yeah. Big fight. About to
What did you think?
It was a good fight. I thought Adrian edged it out.
Close fight. I mean, couldn't win either way. At my point, it was a draw. It was a close fight. It was a dog fight. It was a tough fight.
I have to give Granados a lot of respect. He has a great chin, great balls, no quit in him. I don't know how many people would last that.
At all.
And Broner looked good. I think he looked good.
He looked a shot.
Yeah, it was just a dog fight ahead. Whoever they had to tough it out, both of them.
They should get a motherfucking chin of the year award, though.
Yeah.
Okay, if you have to do one fight for each of them next, different fight, not a rematch, who would you want to see? What's up, coach?
What's up, baby?
Where's Devin Alexander?
Oh, man, he in Florida in camp.
Okay. Who do you want to see, Broner fight next, or who do you want to see Granados fight next?
I want to see Broner and Crawford fight. I love to see that fight.
Everybody tell me that. Pac-Man Jones was told me the same thing.
Granados, I just want to see him in there with a top contender again, because you can see he on that level. So,
what do you say, Bill?
I like to see Adrian and Denny, and Granados. We need top prospect if they want to test them, see what they got.
Like who?
What do you have? 47?
40? Yeah, 40. You fight at
40. 40, 40. Both of them.
Granados at 40.
I don't know any of them top little prospects.
I think any of the top 10 at 140, he can handle them. He just showed that he on that level. So.
He's a good person too. He's a cool dude.
Yeah. He can fight.
All right, tell me where to follow you guys.
You follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Kenneth Sims Jr.
Instagram, Albert Prince Bill.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. VisualReport.com. I'm Malisic Mike reporting.